she was so lively. She danced, she moved, she talked a lot. She had really a lot of energy.
These are the memories a Quebec mother has of her little but larger-than-life three-year-old daughter, Charlotte. The girl died almost 2 years ago after complications of influenza.
Oh, they got amnesia!
Nancy Bouchard says Charlotte, who was otherwise healthy, contracted the virus and quickly deteriorated.
The first day she had fever, it was normal fever. It was not, there was no sign of anything like that. Then the second day she was in the coma. So I can't imagine that.
Charlotte was transported from the Outaouais region to Saint-Justine Hospital in Montreal. Tests found her liver had failed and the influenza made it to her brain. She didn't have much time to live.
I was in shock, but I understand that is not the fault of the doctors. They make everything to help her.
Charlotte died January 17, 2019, 3 days after symptoms appeared.
To have a healthy child die of influenza is very rare, but it still happens. Would it have been preventable? Maybe. But what we know is that children with underlying medical conditions are more at risk of being admitted and of dying from influenza than the general healthy children population.
Children targeted in this year's vaccination campaign at Saint-Justine's are only patients who are at risk suffering chronic heart or lung conditions, diabetes, and other high-risk conditions. The immunization is especially important now among the ongoing pandemic.
At least if you protect them against a fever and flu, they won't have to come and be seen at the hospital to say, you know, is this COVID, is this influenza? You will decrease their need for emergency care.
With flu season starting later this year, as more people stay home, Nancy and her family of four aren't taking any chances getting vaccinated themselves, even if it isn't necessary among healthy people.
I just want to prevent that my children have the same thing like my daughter. When one of my boy have fever, I have some fear.
Fear that's heightened amid COVID-19. Nancy urging people to take the pandemic and influenza seriously.
Too much people think that the flu, it's nothing, but it's not that. We have to learn about that. And I don't want other people lost their children like this.
In Montreal, Alicia Rubertucci, City News.